driving through ancient Corinth. People still live here, which is cool. It's really run down, but I guess that's expected.